I'm Meredith Foster, and you are watching Hashtag OOTD. So welcome back to Friday with Friends. This episode, we are going to be featuring two Instagram users, and I'm going to be breaking down their outfits and what I liked the best about their look. So this first look comes to us from Instagram user Miranda_Pullet19. So Miranda is incorporating the Wild Wednesday look of a statement necklace, and she's definitely pulling it off. I absolutely love how she paired her gorgeous statement necklace with a pastel colored dress to give a very girly and classic feel. And then Miranda paired this outfit with some nude heels, which was a great choice to keep the focus on her statement necklace. Let me know in the comments if you have ever tried to wear a statement necklace before and what you wore with it. So the second Instagram OOTD I chose is from user StacySamantha28. So the caption of this Instagram post is movie time, which makes me think she was looking for a comfortable yet adorable outfit to wear to the movies. I love how she paired her Superman t-shirt with a pair of cuffed jean shorts. And not to mention, oh my gosh, can we just talk about her amazing chunky lace-up high-heeled shoes. And to top it all off, I thought it was a very great idea of her to tie the flannel around her waist to keep the color scheme very consistent. And her bag and bangles that she accessorized with were a great touch to add a little girly flair to her otherwise casual outfit. So that is definitely a two thumbs up from me, StacySamantha28. So what's your favorite outfit of the day? Show me by Instagramming a picture of yours with the hashtag OOTDATV, and I might just mention and talk about your look in my next week's episode of Friday with Friends. Peace out, Girl Scouts.
Did you watch today's IMO?
Did you miss yesterday's?
If so, make sure you click right here to watch all the episodes of IMO.
And they have some cool lace trim around the bottom, okay, I can't talk. And then, to make this outfit more cozy and great for fall time, I decided to take this greenish and cream knit cardigan from Cotton On and put that on top over my